first started off karate for kids really, Sensei Dervish decided to give me a suit, and then we worked hard, put loads of effort in, and we were recognised for the Masters and Leaders course. It's a lot more challenging, you learn a lot more skills, self-defence, sparring, higher levels of fitness, and you learn a lot of other skills like positive mental attitude, learning about time management, self-control, focus, etc. Really, really good. There's some cracking senseis here. And really helpful, really friendly, really encouraging. You got anything to say, Kyle? No? Be quiet.